From the rooftops I remember there was snow, white snow. Clearly I remember from the windows they were watching while we froze down below.
Tears in the fetal position in bed going, why? You can fix me. No. But that scared me, and it scared me in a good way because it was that good, Caleb.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Caleb, your first 20 seconds of that, man, you looked like you were ready to overthrow the galaxy of music. I mean, and you need to channel that every time, even in your time with Chris. I mean, we hear you say, well, I'm not much of a singer, I'm a songwriter. Man, don't ever tell yourself you're not a singer. You are a singer, and you're a songwriter.
Right.
Okay?
Right.
Thank you.
Right. Don't let those demons in. Just be that character that you walked out and gave us the first 20, 30 seconds of that.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I want to echo that because right in the middle of it, I saw your confidence dip a little bit. In other words, the beginning, you came out like gangbusters. But I want you to understand something. Remember, the crowd did not come to rehearsal. Bring you every time you come to this table, all right?
Yes,
that's
sir.
What we're looking for.
Thank you.
Caleb,